Believe it or not, mathematics is the center of our modern world. It's also the reason behind the working of our smartphones, cars, buildings, and even the weather. Despite having existed for a very long time, there is a long-standing debate between philosophers about mathematics. Was mathematics invented or discovered? Some believe that mathematics exists within us, and that the objects of mathematics were therefore our creation. Other philosophers think that math exists independent of our thoughts, outside of us. To better understand this balance, let's try to understand exactly how old math really is. The tale of mathematics is as old as humanity. It has evolved from simple math, like counting cattle, to the intricate study of cosmic objects via abstract concepts that we know today. Scientists believe that thousands of years ago, basic mathematical functions like addition and subtraction might have appeared at the same time, but in different places like India, Egypt, and Mesopotamia. Advanced math dates back to Greece over 2,500 years ago, when mathematician Pythagoras proffered his famous equation for the sides of a right-angle triangle, which we now study as the Pythagorean theorem. Since then, countless mathematicians have worked on expanding humanity's understanding of mathematics. But again, did math already exist in the universe? In the past, people have discovered something that already existed when doing mathematics, and other times, people have invented equations and methods to write something happening in their minds. Some people argue that mathematics wasn't an invention, but a discovery. The idea behind it is that mathematics exists in the mind of God, or the Platonic world of ideas, and all we do is discover it, a position known as Platonism. Plato believed that mathematical entities are abstract and exist independently in their world, outside of space and time. Some mathematical ideas are so fundamental that even if you don't discover them, someone else would have. Mathematics is the language of science, and its structures are innate to nature. Even if the universe were to disappear tomorrow, the eternal mathematical truths would still exist. Many mathematicians support this view. They have discovered many eternal truths independent of the mind that found them, such as the Fibonacci sequence that we see throughout the natural world. Some people oppose the idea that math was discovered. They belong to the anti-Platonic school of thought, which believes that mathematics was invented. They consider math to be a human invention, designed in a way that suitably describes the physical world. According to this theory, humans have come to understand the working of the universe simply by observing the patterns that appear in nature. We have invented mathematical concepts by abstracting elements like shapes, lines, and groups from the world around us, and then made connections between these concepts to serve some purpose. In the beginning, we used natural numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, to count objects around us. Later, we invented more concepts, like negative integers, rational and irrational numbers, complex numbers, and many more. These extensions to mathematics were developed to serve our purposes, not necessarily because we witnessed them in nature. This controversial debate may go on forever, but mathematics doesn't care. Regardless of our belief, it will objectively perform its function without ever letting us down.